lie. You other brothers deny that when a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. Wanna pull up tough, cause you notice that butt was stuck.
Hey guys, it's Shadow Gangster here, back for another video, and here we are doing the regular No Nut November, and this is going to become a regular thing. At the beginning of every year of November, I will do a team like this that's filled with Pokemon waifus. And this is my first year doing it, the Pokemon No Nut November. Filled with Pokemon waifus such as Gardevoir, Jinx, Lilligant, Primarina, Megalopunny, and Faramoza. Hope you enjoy the video.
Now here's my scandal. I wanna get you home and double up. I ain't talking about Playboy, cause silicone parts are made for toys. I want them real freaking juicy. So find that juicy double. Mix a lot's in trouble, begging for a piece of that bubble. So I'm looking at rock videos. Not any bimbos walking like hoes. You can have them bimbos. I'll keep my women like Flojo. A word to the thick soul sisters, I wanna get with ya. I won't cuss or hit ya, but I gotta be straight when I say I wanna. Till the break of dawn, baby, got it going on. A lot of simps won't like this song, cause them punks like to hit and quit it. And I'd rather stay and play, cause I'm long and I'm strong, and I'm down to get the friction on. So ladies, ladies, if you wanna roll my Mercedes, turn around, stick it out. Even white boys got to shout, baby got back.
Baby, when it comes to females, Cosmo ain't got nothing to do with my selection. 36, 24, 36.
Well, that's sad. All that powering up for nothing.
Girlfriend rolls a Honda, playing workout takes by Fonda. But Fonda ain't got a motor in the back of her Honda. My Anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun. You can do side bends or sit-ups, but please don't lose that butt. Some brothers wanna play that hard role and tell you that the butt ain't gold, so they toss it and leave it, and I pull up quick to retrieve it. So Cosmo says you're fat. Well, I ain't down with that, cause your waist is small and your curves are kicking, and I'm thinking about sticking to the beanpole dames in the magazines. You ain't it, Miss Thing. Give me a sister, I can't resist her. Red beans and rice didn't miss her. Some knucklehead tried to diss, cause there's girls are on my list. He had game, but he chose to hit him, and I pull up quick to get with him. So ladies, if the butt is round and you want a triple X throwdown, dial 1-900-MIX-A-LOT and kick them nasty thoughts. Baby got back. Baby got back. Little in the middle, but you got much back. Little in the middle, but you got much back.
Enough.
Alrighty then, guys, that is the battle. Now let's check out the team, shall we? The No Nut November team. First, we have Gardevoir, waifu number one, with the item Leftovers and the ability Trace, which if you don't know, on switch-in or when it can, this Pokemon copies a random foe's ability. For the moves, we got Will-O-Wisp, Calm Mind, Psy Shock, and Draining Kiss. And finally, the stats for this Pokemon, max HP and defense, with that bold nature. Next, we have Jinx, the busty waifu out of them all, with the item Choice Scarf and the ability Dry Skin, which if you do not know, this Pokemon is healed 1/4 by water, 1/8 by rain, and is hurt 1.25 times by fire, and 1/8 by sun. Alrighty then. For the moves, we got Ice Beam, Sidekick, Energy Ball, and Shadow Ball. And for the stats, we got Max Special Attack with a Max Speed and the Modest Nature. Next up, we have Lilligant with the item Focus Sash and the ability Own Tempo, which if you don't know, this Pokemon cannot be confused. Gaining the ability while confused curses it. But with that Own Tempo and Petal Dance, which if you don't know, lasts 2 to 3 turns, confuses the user afterwards. With that Own Tempo, it cancels out the confusion. And for the moves, we got Quiver Dance, Sleep Powder, and Hidden Power Fire. If you don't know, Quiver Dance raises the user's special attack, special defense, and speed by 1. For the stats, we got max special attack and speed with that timid nature. Next, we have Primarina with the choice specs as his item, and the ability Liquid Voice, which if you don't know, this Pokemon's sound-based moves become water-type. And for its moves, we got Moonblast, Shadow Ball, Hyper Voice, and Energy Ball. For the stats, we got max HP and special attack with that modest nature. Next, we have Lopunny, the Mega Waifu, with obviously Lopunnyite, and the ability Scrappy, which if you do not know, Scrappy, this Pokemon can hit ghost types with normal and fighting type moves. Moves Protect and Last Resort, which if you do not know, fails unless each known move has been used. That's why it only has one move. Duh. Alright, for the stats, we got max attack and max speed with that jolly nature. And finally, we have Pheromoza with the Focus Sash as its item and the ability Beast Boost. Which, if you not know, this Pokemon's highest stat is raised by 1 if attacks and KOs another Pokemon. For the moves, we have Lunge, High Jump Kick, Poison Jab, and Drill Run. And for the stats, we got max attack with that max speed, guys. That's really it. I hope you enjoyed the video, everybody. Bye. Well, we can do one more battle, guys. Why not, right? That's cool. We might as well, right? Go ahead, be gone with it. Get your sexy out. Go ahead, be gone with it. Get your sexy out. Go ahead, be gone with it. Get your sexy out. Go ahead, be gone with it. Get your sexy out. Go ahead, be gone with it. Get your sexy out.